mine. Here's goal poaching, artful dodger style. Look how sneaky Torquay's striker is, hiding right behind stopwatch count his Neil Cutler, before pouncing to steal a goal. He also stole the keeper's wallet and a gold pocket watch.